Hello, this is Mehdi Hassan Zahid. I am 23 years old from Dhaka, Bangladesh. Dhaka is the capital city of Bangladesh, and Dhaka is one of the most beautiful city in Bangladesh. Right now, I am live with my family member. I have 5 family members. My father is a government employee, and my mother is a housekeeper. I have one brother and one sister. However, now I would like to talk about my study background. I am a student from science background. In 2015, I have completed my secondary school certificate from Muslim Modern Academy, Dhaka with GPA 5 out of GPA 5. I have also completed my higher secondary certificate in 2017 from Bangladesh Navy College, Dhaka with GPA 4.67 out of GPA 5. I am also work in IT company as a computer operator. I can do Microsoft Word, Excel, PowerPoint, and I can also browse internet. I have little bit idea about HTML, C++ and JavaScript. Now I am going to say about my strengths. My biggest strength is I am so curious about learning new thing. My second biggest strength is I am a hardworking person. I believe through hard work and practice, a man can reach his desired goal. I also believe in perfection. I believe in connectivity, because connectivity is the productivity. I think all this quality will influence my study. Now I am going to say about my weakness. My biggest weakness, whenever I do a task, it takes too much time. Now I am working on it, and I can handle my task in a short period of time. If I mention about my hobby, I would like to say that I love traveling. I travel almost all the beautiful place in my country, and I am also travel in Nepal. Now I like to move following question. At first I would like to say that I want to study abroad for my bachelor program, and I am chosen Finland. Finland is one of the most beautiful country in the world, and Finland is very peaceful country in the world. I would apply for in Central University of Applied Science, which is in Finland. I read in Centria website about facility, course details, job placement, student facilities and location. I think it is the best choice for me, and I am applied for information and technology. It has challenging career, and I choose the path because it has many variety of job, and I love to learn new technology. Last not the least, if I get admitted in Centria University of Applied Science, it will be great opportunity for me to explore myself. Thank you.